Hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary. How to remember read info better with mindful reading? We as humans generally remember those things precisely which either interest us or where our attention goes. For example, most of us will remember the lines of our favorite songs or the favorite movies, scenes exactly the way they are put up to us, because we are interested in them and we pay full attention while watching them. Now coming to our cute small spectrum as usual, for example, does the date of Chori or Chora incident excites you? Considering Lakshmikant has the article number of Consolidated Fund of India have ever excited you while reading? No. To be precise, never. And why does this happen at all? Either we are not interested in the particular subject or we don't pay full attention while studying by being the autopilot mode of finishing the book mechanically. So now, knowing the cause for not remembering things, let us see what can be done to remember them. Do this small activity. Next time you read a topic, don't just rate it for the sake of reading it. Rather, be curious and have interest in that topic. Be happy and grateful that you are knowing more about that subject through which you may get another answer right in the exam, which may lead to your success in the exam indirectly, thus freeing you from the cycle of government exams. Sounds great, right? So how a small change in your thoughts can make a huge difference in your life? One more simple change is to be mindful while studying a particular topic. So pay full attention only to the topic which you are presently reading. Don't think about how much you have completed or how much is left. You have already devised your own strategy in the micro level too. So if you keep reading, that day's portion will be completed. Otherwise, it will leave you worried, thinking either you have completed only a small portion or a lot more is pending. You know, this will make you worried, pushing you to any kind of distractions, thus ending up in wasting your precious study time. Rather, the intelligent way is to be mindful while studying. After following all these thought patterns and being positive, let's use some of memory tricks to remember things better. We would have come across these tricks somewhere in our life, but would have never tried or implemented while studying. After all, we try so many new things in life, even after knowing they may be injurious to our health or mind. Why not try them when they will help us to remember things better? So keep smiling while studying. Thank you so much. Be happy and take care.